What's up, everybody? So, I've made a pretty bad decision. Diablo 4 is coming out in June. And since I do want to stream the game and upload content to YouTube, and what better way to get started, get into the rhythm of things, and get a routine going than playing Smite? Smite ranked, to be specific. It's a whole different type of hell. I've been playing this game for about a year. The highest I've ever gotten is to Masters, but I've never really put in the time. So, why not? I'll be streaming on twitch.tv slash OOK9, and I'll be playing almost every day and uploading some of the highlights into YouTube. So yeah, enjoy today's video, and I'll see you next time. Should be being aggressive because he's two levels up. Yep, there he is. Oh, he's so dead. Oh, I almost let him go. Not sure if that's worth it. He knows. Just taunt him. Yeah. He's not that big. He's nobody still. Oh, let's help, right? There's no tower. It's the easiest kill of my life. Okay, he's got it. I could just dash at it. Especially if she jumps in place. I'm gonna take some packs. Let's kill this guy. He just ulted. Not necessary, but why not? That's right, get out of here. Mind kill. Oh! Oh! Okay, that was scary. What the hell was that? Oh, that sucks. I might die here. Playing. There you go. Not if I do it correctly. What was that? What is? Okay, Hercules. Okay, Hercules. Attack the fire giant. Attack. Oh my god, please. No, not like this. Guys, don't dive, attack fire. Oh well. I guess they're fine. They don't know what they're doing. They're chilling. They're having fun, I guess. I just hope they don't die. Alright, let me get them out. Well, yep, that was the game. That was... very numb, very numb. We need to get up there. We need to get up there. I don't feel anything. Makes me feel like a psychopath. I think I can kill him. Yep. You're wrecked. It was a little confusing, but the passive. I remember that my passive is OP. And Alec always talks about it, so I'm like, I can kill him. Got this. Are you playing PoE? Path of Exile? No. I try to get into it, but here's the thing about me. If I'm doing something, I like to go all the way. So something as complicated as PoE, no, this guy's boring. I can't blame him. I mean, yes, I can. He picked Loki. Oh no. He's gonna walk away. Almost hit him with that. I have not gone for my red. My buff. I should have kept attacking or moving towards Hebo. I didn't know where he was. More focus on DPS. He'll be out. He'll be out. It's okay though. This guy building crit? Yes, sir. It's time to go anti-crit. I don't know why I'm relishing the fact that we're going anti-crit. Kinda boring, not gonna lie, but okay. Oh my god, I got him. We got him, boys. Oh my god, look at that damage. He dies to me. Imagine if he goes crit. That'd be the day. Oh, he uses invincibility. That means he's dead. If I see him again. Okay. Ah, I should have gone for my heals. No, I didn't have anything procced, but I did kill him. Attack the gold fury. None shall escape. Hello? Team? Damage? DPS? They got gold? Okay. Oh, he can one through walls and he didn't know. That's a bad dash. I think we'll win this without that, without a doubt. Unless we like do something really stupid, but I don't know. That sequence of events was pretty stupid. My god, I got a midair. It's so cool. Oh. I went for the stun. I should have done the one. Oh, I keep canceling the three. That's my problem. Oh, am I dead? It's okay. Oh, Thorns didn't even do damage to him. I'm a bit. I'm learning to frontline. I'm doing top damage, yes, but I'm doing it unsafely. You missed! This Hebo man, he's so cocky. That's what people with big cocks do. They just become cocky. I can be here. Actually, no, I'll back. Yeah, I'm too tanky for them to even try to touch. Yeah, that's Hebo. Noob killer. I got this. I'll tank for you, buddy. Ouchies. Wait, I'm max deep? No. That's just my passive. Wait, I gotta get this stack. Okay. I mean, I guess that was my job. That was my job to do. I gotta back to get redstone. Actually, no, I can't even get redstone, so let's TP behind them. There's a redstone, there's the this thing. And the gold fury. It actually might be a bluestone angle.
Or the fire giant.
Look at this attack speed! Oh my god, look at this attack speed! Help. Attack left tower. He really got away. Wow. Wow. Pretty surprised he got away. I'm not tanking it that much. Ishibanka really walked out again and he just dashed. Get out, buddy. Oh, skate. No, that guy takes no damage. I gotta take no damage. How do we do this? It's so weird. They have such good defenses. I guess like that. Oh, my bad. My bad. I didn't know I could just walk in. It's been a while since I fought Titan, so I didn't know if we could go in. Everything down, yeah, with Anubis, I should have known. That should have been somewhat obvious. Okay. Oh my god, stop moving him so well. I'm messing up. Focus, focus, focus. My god. Oh, that was pretty bad. Is he baiting? It looks like he's trying to bait for me. Wait for the death? For the ignite? Very nice. Very nice. Big rotation. Alright.
Now I have to look at my lane and keep up with the map. It's rough. Nice. I hit him both! Both of these! Where is he? Oh, he's very far. Never mind. I don't know. Well, I even tried that.
Okay.
It's a bit late.
Be careful.
I don't know. Oh my god, I almost got hit by that.
Cheerio.
DD on me.
Enemies incoming.
I don't know what is happening, but guess who wants nothing to do with it? Ouch.
Course complete.
He's chasing me.
One of the other guys just got. Sit down, young
got him. Got him. I missed that shot, man. I'm actually really sad that I missed that. I missed the window. Surely that's a kill. Hey, huge. There we go. You know, when you miss one, you're self-aware. You're just hungry for the other one. Okay, that was rough. That was a rough one.
Skull better wear off soon.
I wonder if he'll try to dive me here. He did try. I could see it in his eyes. Try me, bitch. Try me. Why did he do that?
Be like that.
Another point for the good guys. One of the other guys just got.
Get fucked, man. Get fucked. Keep trying. God, he's so hungry. When he activates these two, he's down so bad, man. My man is down bad. For some reason, I feel like my beats and things are like very out of my reach. Nice. I don't think he'll get it. It's a good bait, though.
How about an attack fist? Ultimate is ready. Ultimate is ready.
Attack right lane.
Woo! That hit for almost 1,000. Enough to kill. I need to leave a little circle here.
Think you can force up on me?
Enemies in right lane.
Find me.
Really, he aimed it at me. What a god. Oh my god.
Okay,
She got fucked. You got. He got his dash stop, and then Janna's portal. And there was something else in there that I did not even see. That was not cool. Eva says find somebody. I'm not too old.
Ultimate is ready.
Roger that.
How about an amethyst?
Defend! Defend! Retreat!
You have slain
that will do.
The enemy team has destroyed.
Not
the
great. I should have done it earlier. I'm not sure if he was escaping. The moment I saw him, I saw him trying to open a portal. So I was like, oh, okay, he's out. But it did not, so I was wrong. I was wrong. No, you won't, bitch. Boom!
Check out this fact.
I did pretty poorly there, honestly. I think better place in a freaking SML league. Nice! Teamwork! That sucks! Little bitch!
Curses!
Oh! I backflipped! I hear the noise! Bitch, steal. But at what cost? Too expensive. This perk does not do enough damage. He's full tank. Nah, it's redstone. The play's redstone. That's it. There's nothing I can do. Too bad. I should have ulted. I wasn't still on cooldown. I wanted to ult the corner. I would have helped.